This is WLOZ, Chicago's number one news source at 7, with Molly St. John and Evan Price.
Tonight, the robbery of an Evanston jewelry store caught on tape.
A Tinley Park woman stops traffic in an unusual way. But first, a report that threatens to unseat a powerful political figure.